The Bushnell Core No Glow has a crazy fast detection circuit, great battery life, and is simple to operate. Let's dig a little deeper and see how this model earned an 86 out of 100 Trailcampro rating. Among the many models designated as No Glow, the Core is one of the few which is truly undetectable to the human eye. Accordingly, as with most No Glows, this unit has limited flash range and nighttime photos aren't quite as sharp as comparable red glow units. Daytime photos are good and more than adequate for scouting, but lack the quality required for publication. Daytime videos aren't quite as good as Bushnell's dual sensor models, but they are still very good. Nighttime video is fluid with good contrast and illumination, especially when animals are within 50 foot. The Bushnell Core No Glow uses just 6 AA batteries and still has incredible battery life. Using our formula of 35 day photos and 35 night photos every 24 hours, the Core No Glow will last 9.6 months using Energizer Ultimate Lithium batteries. The Core No Glow performed well in the 2019 Detection Zone Shootout, reaching all the way out to 90 foot. Its near instant trigger and sub-second recovery also allow it to capture multiple images of anything which walks by. The Core's 41.9 degree detection zone only captures animals which are well within the 45.1 degree field of view. Accordingly, the Core No Glow achieved an 89% efficiency rating in the 2019 shootout. The Core No Glow uses a half clamshell design with a secure latch providing access to the programming controls and SD card. Batteries are stored in a removable tray released via an ejection button. Please note, extra force is required to secure the battery tray when reinserted. The case feels solid and well built. A Python lock secures the camera but doesn't interfere with access to the controls and memory card. If desired, individuals can secure access with a separate lock. A connection for a 12-volt external power supply is located on the bottom of the camera, as well as a 1/4x20 threaded insert. Additionally, Bushnell provides 2 support legs for quick and easy placement on a level surface. Setup for the Core No Glow is very intuitive, and most users should be able to complete programming without opening the manual, which is a good thing because the unit only ships with a quick start guide. The full manual can be found on the Core product page at trailcampro.com. Overall, the Core No Glow is a really good camera. It doesn't offer a vast array of programming options, but it has most anything a basic user would want.
Thanks so much for watching our new video. And as always, if you have any questions whatsoever, feel free to give us a buzz on our toll-free number, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5 Eastern. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And make sure to check the notification bell so you get updates on all our new videos.